Number 5. Lawless is a 2012 American crime drama film directed by John Hillcoat, based on Matt Bondurant's historical novel The Wettest County in the World. Set during the Prohibition era in the United States, the movie tells the story of the Bondurant brothers. Forrest, played by Tom Hardy, Jack, played by Shia LaBeouf, and Howard, played by Jason Clarke, who run an illegal moonshine business in Franklin County, Virginia. The Bondurant brothers face challenges as their bootlegging operation attracts the attention of both corrupt law enforcement officials and rival criminals. The conflict intensifies when Special Deputy Charlie Rakes, played by Guy Pearce, targets the brothers and attempts to shut down their operation. The film explores the complexities of family loyalty, the consequences of engaging in illegal activities, and the struggle for survival in a lawless environment.
Job?
Seems you've been involved in certain illegal activities.
There's a new special deputy. Been brought in from the city. Wants to work it out so everybody can do some business.
That's all.
I'm the one who's going to make your life real difficult from now on if you don't toe the line, country boy.
I'm a Bondurant. We don't lay down for nobody.
Those men that attacked you, they work for dangerous people.
There's a feeling around these parts that these Bondurants is indestructible.
Do you mean immortal?
Any idea what a Thompson submachine gun does to a mortal?
We are survivors. We control the fear. But without the fear, we are all as good as dead.
This is a war they're waging. You ain't gonna survive.
Not the violence that sets men apart. It is the distance that he is prepared to go.
Number 4. The Revenant is a 2015 American survival drama film directed by Alejandro G. Iñárritu, based on Michael Punk's novel of the same name. The story is set in the early 19th century in the American wilderness and follows the journey of frontiersman Hugh Glass, played by Leonardo DiCaprio, who is severely injured and left for dead after a brutal bear attack. Tom Hardy portrays the character John Fitzgerald in the film. Fitzgerald is one of Glass's companions on their expedition, but he betrays Glass in the aftermath of the bear attack, leaving him for dead. The character of Fitzgerald becomes a central figure in Glass's quest for revenge as the story unfolds. The film is renowned for its breathtaking cinematography, intense survival themes, and exceptional performances.
My son. The proper thing to do would be to finish him off quick.
He's to be cared for as long as necessary.
I understand.
Get away! Help!
What happened?
We did what we had to do. He was buried right.
All I had was my boy. And he took him from me, you understand? Knows how far I came to find them.
Number 3. Warrior is a 2011 American sports drama film directed by Gavin O'Connor. The movie tells the story of two estranged brothers, Brendan, played by Joel Edgerton, and Tommy, played by Tom Hardy, who find themselves on a collision course as they both enter a high-stakes MMA tournament offering a $1 million prize. Separated for years due to family issues, the brothers decide to participate in the intense competition for various reasons, facing their past, family troubles, and each other in the process. The film delves into their individual struggles, the complexities of family dynamics, and the intense competition within the martial arts world. Nick Nolte portrays Paddy Conlon, the father of the two brothers, whose troubled past adds another layer of emotional depth to the narrative. The tournament becomes a pivotal moment for the family to confront their issues and find reconciliation.
Brendan, you're a teacher. You got no business in the ring with those animals.
Actually, I used to be one of those animals. I guess I forgot to put that down on my application.
There's this big tournament. Top 16 middleweights in the world. And when it takes all, I'm gonna need a trainer. Not that much you were good at.
Frank, I need this.
I got a family to protect. Everything I do is for them.
What's going on up here?
Daddy is now a princess.
Mom needed you. I needed you. You're my big brother. You bailed on me.
I was a 16-year-old kid. What the hell did I know?
You had a choice, okay? You had a choice.
War hero Tommy Reardon, who has become an overnight sensation, and Brendan Conlon, the physics teacher, they pulled off a miracle.
You can do this. Whatever you say, I can do this.
You got him!
This is impossible! The two men for the championship tonight are brothers.
Go war!
Are we here to win this fight? Because if we're not, I will throw in the towel.
Number 2. The Dark Knight Rises is a 2012 American superhero film directed by Christopher Nolan, starring Christian Bale as Bruce Wayne, Tom Hardy as Bane, and Anne Hathaway as Selina Kyle. The story is set 8 years after the events of The Dark Knight, with Bruce Wayne retired as Batman and Gotham City enjoying a period of relative peace. However, a new threat emerges in the form of Bane, a formidable and masked adversary with plans to destroy Gotham. Bane's motives go beyond simple chaos. He aims to incite a revolution against the city's established order. As Gotham faces its darkest hour, Bruce Wayne is compelled to return as Batman to confront this formidable foe. Alongside him are new allies, including the mysterious Selina Kyle, and an idealistic police officer named John Blake, played by Joseph Gordon-Levitt. The film unfolds as a grand and epic conclusion to the trilogy, exploring themes of heroism, sacrifice, and the enduring struggle between order and chaos.
What does that mean?
Rise.
When Gotham is ashes, you have my permission to die.
Number 1. Mad Max: Fury Road is a 2015 post-apocalyptic science fiction film directed by George Miller. Set in a desolate, post-apocalyptic wasteland, the story follows Max Rockatansky, played by Tom Hardy, who is captured and imprisoned by a tyrannical warlord known as Immortan Joe. Immortan Joe controls the scarce resources, including water, in the region, and his followers, the War Boys, serve him devotedly. The narrative takes a turn when Furiosa, a fierce warrior played by Charlize Theron, betrays Immortan Joe, attempting to rescue a group of enslaved women and transport them to safety. As Furiosa embarks on a high-speed desert escape with a massive war rig, Max becomes entangled in the intense pursuit and battles that ensue. The film unfolds as a relentless, action-packed chase through the barren landscape, featuring spectacular practical effects, explosive stunts, and visually stunning sequences.
Come back! They're my property!
Oh, what a day! What a lovely day!
Want to get through this?
Let's go!
As the world fell, each of us in our own way was broken. It was hard to know who was more crazy. Me, or everyone else.